Zdravím všetkých, tu je Vlado Portos, máme tu ďalšie fantastické pokračovanie z hry Fallout 4. Vrátil som sa späť do Sanctuary a porobil som tu len pár vecí. Pribudol nám vysielač, preto aby sme dostali ďalších ľudí na osídlenie. Hlavne ich potrebujem na našu farmu, pretože som sem nasadil ďalšie melóny, ďalšie čo sú to stromčeky nejaké a kukuricu. Neviem, čo to je vlastne za plodinu, počkajte, mrkneme sa hneď. Nájdeme to v resource, food. A teraz ešte sem do strany sú to mutafruit. Zmutované ovocie, OK. Razor gain, keď som to ešte ani nevidel predtým. Tato plant. Sranda. A ďalšiu vec, čo som urobil, strávil som troška, zobral som si perk, moment, dáme si takto, perk chart, zobral som si perk armorer, aby som si troška vylepšil armor. A čo som vlastne urobil, všetko ten armor, čo som mal na sebe, dal som mu špeciálny mod, a to lightweight, čo nám dá dve action, tie body, ktorými môžete útočiť, to sa vlastne počíta pri útočení, behaní a podobne. Toto vám pridá 2. Dal som si to na všetko, čo mám na sebe. Okrem hlavy, nemôžem tu editovať tú moju čiapku. A potom som si dal tento Alloyed Metal. To mi zlepšilo komplet výdrž. Tá rezistenciu proti výbuchom a podobne. A damage-u. Na našu pušku som si namontoval ten väčší držiak, väčšiu pažbu. Vyzerá to takto. Krása. Nádherná flinta. A čo sa týka... Počkajte tak von, dobre. Čo týka tých plazmových a energetických zbraní, všetky som skrapol až na jednu z každého kusu a nechal som si ich tunak vo workshope, aby som ich použil neskôr. Zatiaľ budeme používať to, čo máme. Dorobil som postele. Je to taká poriadna spálňa, dal som sem koberec a taktiež monitor, nejaké obrázky, aby sa mali viacej happy. Konečne som spravil záchod a no, dva záchody, aby mohli súťažiť, že kto sa vytlačí rýchlejšie. A taktiež vaňu. A porobil som aj svetla. Svetla, vidím, že to tak nefungujú poriadne, ale fungujú tak, že som zozadu dal generátor. Možno som mal dať väčší generátor, aby tu svietili všetky. Som dal generátor, potom som dal takú prípojku sem na stenu domu. A stačí preťahnuť kábel a potom vlastne ako keby boli všade elektrizované steny a môžeš tam proste pripojiť priamo na stenu. Ale asi musíme tam dať väčší generátor. Musím sa pozrieť, či môžeme postaviť. Tak. No, prepni ma, bože, to je tak zabagované niekedy. Čiže keď pôjdem sem, podržím Včko. Dobre. Potrebujeme elektriku, generátory a môžem urobiť tento väčší generátor? Ó, jasne, že môžem. Tak dáme tento väčší generátor sem tiež. A pripojíme ju na budovu. Tak, rozsvietili sa všetky svetla teraz? Ne, tu na to nesvietí. Dáme to sem. Ne. Vonku nám to nejak vôbec nechce svietiť. Ne, len keď to dám sem, tak to bude svietiť asi OK. Ani to nesvietí. Až tu. Tu nie? To je divné. OK, keď viete čo s tým, napíšte do komentárov. My sa teda teraz zoberieme za ďalším dobrodružstvom, pozrieme sa na našeho Pip-Boya. Kde nás čaká, čo nás čaká, dáme si... Toto nie, takto. Nie. Ne. Vráťme sa do tej policajnej stanici. A poďme konečne do toho mesta, do Diamond City. Tam by sme sa mali dostať a konečne pohľad našeho... naše decko. Tak, map. Tu sme boli. Ne, neboli. Ešte sme tam neboli. Tu sme boli. Police station. Takže preto ideme na tú policajnú stanicu. Tam si ešte asi niečo s niekým pokecáme. A odtiaľ budeme pokračovať do Diamond City. Dúfam. Á, už je deň, pekne. Poďme si s nimi ešte pokecať, možno dajú nejaké XP-čka, alebo niečo, čo by sme mohli použiť. Haló?
Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend.
Ahoj.
I've offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way. There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood.
Porozprávať.
If you want it.
Nechcem byť pod jeho velením, ale zase by sme sa mohli vypracovať až na vrchol a zase ovládnuť celé bratstvo celé. Čo poviete? Joineme sa teda.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Nesklameme ho.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I got tired of wandering alone.
Too bad. I was getting used to the thought of you leaving.
Reese,
that's enough.
Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you, you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
To zase budeme musieť dodržovať nejaké pravidlá. Jaké pravidlá?
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Prečo nie? On nám dal nám hodnosť Initiate ako, no, v podstate prvá hodnosť, čo späť vstupom, alebo taký tréning. Ale prečo nemôže dať väčšiu hodnosť?
Why can't you promote me beyond Initiate?
Only an elder can promote you beyond Initiate.
Aha, iba starší
After
môže.
After we get the transmitter up and running, I'll call in and see what I can do.
Okay, poďme.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, Initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Okay. Dogmeat? Chudák sa zase kvôl medzi dverami. A keď si s nimi pokecáme, tak dostaneme ďalšie questy. Ale my ideme preč, my ideme k... Diamond City. Naša cesta ide... Tade. Vy vytiahne meč aj flintu, lebo keby sa tu nejakí gúlovia ešte potulovali. Umrkneme to dopredu, nevidím tam nikoho sa hýbať. To ale ešte nič neznamená. Niekoho tam počujem. It's gonna kill me. No more from you. You're not replacing me. Oh, what's that today?
It's hi. Shut your mouth, that or I swear I'll shut up. Boy, was wearing my face.
Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family.
Oh God.
Yeah, oni sú rovnakí, oni sú...
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the synth, and he wants to replace me. Please, please, you gotta believe me.
Jeden z nich je Terminátor.
Can't let that thing do this.
Môžeme vypočúvať, zabij ho už konečne, nie je to môj biznis a nikto neumiera teraz. No skúsme to bezpečne a bez vraždenia vyriešiť.
Let's all just calm down.
Pýnam, no one has to die. Dvoch.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill. Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Zlož tú zbraň.
Look. All I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
No. No, he'll kill us both.
Zabijem vás obidvoch, keď budete všetko kuserkať. Čo, jak sa toto stalo?
Why don't you just tell me how this happened?
How this, fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffled for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
Počkaj, tak oni bojovali. Bojovali a henten vyhral. Lenže tí Terminátori sú podľa mňa o mnoho silnejší ako ľudia. Takže by to asi nevyhral. Tento, čo má zbraň, sa mi zdá, že je synth. A keď ne, tak zabijeme ich oboch.
You won't be doing anything if I take you down first.
Oh, thank God. Damn it, I'll kill you both!
Oh no.
Plonk. Dúfam, že on bol ten... No počkaj, ale z neho ide nejak moc veľa krvi. Oh-oh.
You saved my life. I can't thank you enough.
No počkaj, ale tento nevyzerá ako, že je synteťák. F5?
What just happened?
Vyles. Ale z tohto ide krv. Synth komponent. No, problém vyriešený. Čo to bolo? Kde si? Au! Kde je? Tam je niekde vzadu. Kutka po mne strieľa. Poďte von, nech vás pekne postrieľam. Wow, jaká budova pekná. Á, tam je. Nejíp sa chvíľku. Netrafil som ho. Teraz som ho trafil, rovno medzi oči. Disappearing act. Huh? Je to ženská.
There you are, you little bastard.
Shit. Pekne. Počkaj, ne, späť. Tak. Zlako, že tam niekto je. Ale nikde nič. Tam je... hospitál. Ale my musíme ísť tady to. Čo je toto za budovu? Skúsme to zobrať zpredu. Sú tu ešte nejakí nájazdníci? Pekná budova. Ešte mrkneme sem. Teď som bral úplne všetko. Tunak. Nič, tak poďme... Ja by som išiel nájsť, že to preskúma tú budovu, ale nič, ideme do Diamond City. To znamená istá je to. Wow. Tu bude ono. Len, že tam vlaje slovenská vlajka. Kurne, to bude niečo obrovské. Dostal som ho, au. Horí mi zadok. Som myslel, že toto je Diamond City, že tu budú strážiť. Kde je ten zbytok? Ešte tam je niekto? Dogmeat, trhaj. Tak tam dostanem. Tam asi nebudem skákať, to by bolo... To bola chyba. Môže tu bude cesta dole, tunak. Je tam rádio, počujem, tak. Poďme nájsť to rádio a vypnúť ho, lebo mi zabanujú účet na YouTube. Tu je. Tak, dobre. Zase samé drogy.
Bingo.
Čo som to zobral? Niečo som zobral. Inventory, Imperial 8 misk. Wasteland Survival Guide. Okay. Niečo o farmáčení. Čo to bolo? Niečo tam vybuchlo. Fú, jaký žalok, žaloko delfín.
Hold position. Come on.
Máme tu tam nejakého obrnenca. Dostal som ho? Ne, ešte jednu šupu aj dole. Aj dole, pekne. Tatok. Machine gun. To je čo? Ukáž, to z neho vypadlo. On má skoro... No. Polofunkčný... Power armor.
Hej.
Počkaj, dáme dogmitovi veci. Inventory, weapons, apparel, 8, misk, junk. Tak, a ti to mody mu dáme. Weapons. A to dáva iba 10 damage. Možno keď si to vylepšíme doma. Zbavíme. Rider Power Torso. Toto je asi na... Power Armor asi. Dogmit už toho tiež vece neunese. Ops. Ops. Tu máme nejakú škatulku. No tak, otvor to. Dobre.
That's it.
No a 32 nábojov tam bolo iba. Než sa strelal z tohto kanónu? To bola sranda. A nejaké drogy zase. To bude asi všetko, myslím, že môžeme vypadnúť od ťaľto. A podľa tej obrovskej škaredej ryby, čo tu je, nechcem im ísť skákať do vody, lebo ma to prozúžere niečo. Mrkneme ešte sem. Whisky, whisky. No, tak lepšie ako nič. Tu tak tiež nič. Jak sa odtiaľto teraz ale dostanem? A tá je to okolo. Áno, tá je to sedie von, super. Strička. Zmákli sme to. Toto asi nebude Diamond City ešte, čo? Alebo bude? Je to tu napísané. Tu sa zase niekto mele. Poďme sa pozrieť, že to sa tam strieľa. Môže snáď urobíme nových kamošov. Toto sú dobrí alebo zlí? Musíme zbližšie. Počkaj. Takto, dáme si kvečko. Diamond City Security, tak tých si necháme. Super mutanti. Headshot. Nezabilo ho to, ale... A až teraz. Je ďalší. Tam je hore. Headshot. Headshot. A je dole. Je tam ešte nejaký super mutanti, sa tu ukázali. Pozor, aké majú zbrane. Ešte tam je, ešte tam je. Kde je? Hore, hore, niekde. Tam je. Zbral som si lepku. Rádio, to mi netreba. Meat bag. Fúj. Fúj, ale zobral som si z toho. Čo je toľko mesa? Uáh. No čo, ani žiadne poďakovanie? Možno sa nám poďakuje. Tu nič není, okej. Okay. Ideme dole. Tu je ešte niečo. Fúha. Tu vyzerá dosť nechutne. Čo to tu stvárali? A, počkajte, tu niečo je.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
To je všetko? Nemáte za čo teda. Peniaze. Tak jedlo, to nepotrebujem. Musíme ísť tady to. Dobre. Diamond City. To bude ono? Som sa, že to bude nejaké troška namakanejšie mesto. Ale nevadí. Tu sme sa si mohli pohrať troška s tou vežou. Aha, tu ešte nejsme vnútri, vstup je hentam až.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
OK, i tak ideme tajto. Majú tu veže všade. Touto cestou.
Hey.
Plenty of shops inside the city if you need to trade.
No a už sme vo vnútri.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Ms. Piper.
Baseballisti?
Sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Piper.
You. You want into Diamond City, right?
No, kto si ty?
What? Who are you?
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Tak to nás zneužila.
Toto je až teda... Before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Toto je teda vstup do Diamond City až. Asi.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is.
Oh,
love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Okay.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You
devious, rabble-rousing slander.
The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Neznášam noviny, podporujem noviny, nie je to môj biznis a... Jaké noviny? Jaké noviny sa spýtam ako prvé?
What are you talking about?
Mine. Public occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Technicky nás dostala donútra. Respektive my sme ju dostali donútra, ona nás neužila. To není môj biznis.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Lebo si napísala pravdu niečo. Nebude všetko asi v poriadku v tomto meste. Prečo som sem vlastne došiel? Došiel som sem, lebo hľadám strateného človeka. Môjho syna?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Čiže bezpečnostné zložky mi tu nepomôžu, nemajú čas na to, možno nás niekto pomôže vnútri. Lenže on povedal, že je iba rok starý ten Sean a pritom jeho zmrazili znova. Ja som si furt není istý tým časom, ako dlho on bol zmrazený druhý krát, keď ukradli toho Seana, on bol zmrazený a potom zase rozmrazený.
Well, you have something to say?
Podľa mňa už nebude iba rok starý.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there is one private citizen, Nick Valentine.
Nick Valentine,
of sorts, who specializes in detective. Tracking people down, usually for debts or whatnot.
No,
I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Okay. Našli sme si kamošku. Danny Sullivan. Všetci sa tu volajú po tak, z mafiánskeho filmu.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
Ja som neklamal, a že mi to ľúto, už sa to stalo predtým, nie je to moja chyba, poviem, že sme sorry.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first guy Piper pulled into a heap of trouble he wasn't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and... Well, you saw how mad he is. Anyway, welcome to Diamond City and all
nazdar,
that.
Nazdar.
I gotta get back to work.
OK, potrebujem toho Valentína nájsť niekde. Pekná zbraň. No, konečne sme vnútri v Diamantovom meste. Tak to sejpneme pre istotu. Aj tu aspoň osvetlenie, keď už nič iné.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? We'll free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again.
Ja teda nič nie, čo sme spomínali predtým.
Better read up before they grab you too.
Kto ešte vlastne chýba?
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone, and we all know why.
So miznú ľudia. Je také skôr verejné tajomstvo.
And they'll grab you too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
To sú tí, čo vyrábajú tých syntetických terminátorov. No, poďme, že aj veríme.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister.
OK. Október 2287, Synthetic Truth. Poberme to, asi bude papier z toho. A tu má červené znamená, že to nemôžeme ukradnúť. Nejaké meso.
Anyone is one of those things. It's
hey,
that
combat zone.
Oni sa tu boja, že sa tí syntetickí roboti ako vymieňajú ich za ľudí. Resident.
Just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Okay, yes.
Yes.
Noodle soup. No, daj. 58 cups za jednu? Že sa nehambíš. Predám ti toto kram. Gumdrops. Melóny. Razor grain to nie, to si nechám, lebo to zasadíme. Iguana on stick. A whisky si tiež nechám, keď bude zima v noci. Je to, že sa... volá, počkať. Takahashi. Môžeme ťa tu niečo zobrať? Nemôžu všetko červené.
Oh, wow. You're tall.
Where it is? Something bad went down on the old museum of witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go
there?
Been abandoned forever.
Sam? Arturo's house. To je ten Valentín? Nie. Áno? Ne. Arturo Rodriguez.
Hey there. You should stop by my stall in the morning.
What's up, Ese?
Commonwealth weaponry.
A dad says not to talk to strangers.
Hey, Arturo.
I've been dealing guns all my life. So did my dad.
One day my daughter's gonna
pick up the mantle.
Predajca zbraní, ale to nie je ten, koho hľadáme.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Whoa.
I'll no.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
OK. Tak keď už to tu máme, tak zoberiem všetky veci. Zvoráč! Doktor. Nemôžeme ukradnúť nič. Počkaj, naskillujem si sneaky a kradnutie to tu vybielim potom. A kde je ten Valentín? Diamond City Surplus. To si tu niekde hore? Asi aj to dookola. Zdá sa, že hlavným problémom v tomto meste je to. Bezpečnosť je tady. Tam to ale moc bezpečne nevyzerá teda. Hlavným problémom v tomto meste je, že tí syntetickí ľudia, a teda domorodci, ale domáci si myslia, že ich vymieňajú. Tak nastáva panika, nevie si, že kto je kto. Som detektív, aha. sa neoplatí. Aha, tento na mňa kúka. To si asi môžeme zobrať, to môžeme zastaviť potom doma. Toto tiež, toto tiež, toto tiež a toto tiež. Hej, klidek, klidek, klidek. Čo sa tu všetci začali zbiehať?
I need everyone's attention.
Okay.
I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years.
And what
keeps us united are two things.
Že to asi není pravda, tak.
First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth.
Ona ho obvinila, že je syntetický.
And blood boy who grew up on these streets,
asi.
Who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha.
On to vraví, že není synth.
And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
Okay.
Že
je plný hovna. OK. A my sme vo vnútri štadiónu. Ten si až teraz uvedomil. Tam vidím sedačky. Bostonský štadión. No jasne. Poberme im ešte všetku túto úrodu. Lebo to sa nám hodí potom. Doma si môžeme zasadiť. Taká otičko. Čistá voda tady. A kde je ten Valentín? To by nás zaujímalo. Aha, tunak. A z druhej strany. Valentine Detective Agency, to je ono. Skúsim sa, že to je border, alebo čo, podľa len toho. Tak, budeme si s ním pokecať. Môže nám pomôcť nájsť našeho syna. Hello? Je to doma?
His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Zatvorené. Je to dôležité.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it.
Sakra.
The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Státe sa na ten detektív. Sakriš. Nejaké... Nejaké stopy?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Tam tu je niekde teda ďalší bunker. Skinny Malone, niekto.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things. Style and body count.
Okay. Takže, musíme ho nájsť.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Okay, máme nájsť toho Nika Valentína. Ale predtým, Fusion Core, Ja som hidden. A či si to savneme, tak. Nikto nič nevidel? Dobre. Fusion Core sú to veľmi dôležité. Psycho, Laundred, Pink Dress, to nič. Nuka Cola. Tá, poďme von. Skúsme nájsť Nika Valentína. A on nám tam, dúfam, pomôže nájsť našeho štupla. 65 metrov odtade to. Op! On sa prepadol.
There, mister.
You look a little roughed up. Should talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
Tadito?
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn, and that's the bulls.
Baseballisti.
What can I say? A real Diamond City boy eats
Everyone
at the noodles.
Everyone in this city's always jumping in shadow. Chill out,
relax. Kade, tadito? Tadito asi. Major. Výťah. Aha, výťahom hore. No jasne, áno, tam vidím. Oni obstavali celý ten štadión a preto sú tu tie svetlá, že odkiaľ to... Kto to tu sem staval? Áno, áno, áno. Toto je celé Diamond City? Zdravím, si kto?
Mayor's in no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Čo vie o syntetických?
Wait, what was that about synths?
Oh no, I'm not saying anything. I like my job, thank you very much.
No, kto si?
And you are?
Geneva, the mayor's secretary.
Sekretárka, aha.
I handle all the day-to-day.
Ubytovanie.
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
2000 caps. Toľko nemám.
I'd like to, but I'm a bit short.
Well, the home isn't going anywhere. Maybe someday.
Okay, za 2000 si môžeme tu nakúpiť domček. Ale keď myslím, že keby sme odpraskli toho majora, tak by sme sa mohli stať vládcami tohto city. Tohto mesta. Musíme sa ale dostať na kobylku tomu, že prečo, jak je to s tými vlastne syntetickými, že či to je len paranoia, alebo či vážne sú... Či sú vážne zamiešaní do obyvateľstva. Kde mám ísť? A je to? Že odtiaľ som došiel. Čakaj, ukáž mapu. Aha, sem. Combat zone. Dobre, tak ideme ho nájsť. Ale predtým skočíme ešte domov, vyhodíme všetky veci. A potom sa pustíme do hľadania. A to až ďalšom dieli. Tu bol Vlado Portos, dúfam, že sa vám táto časť páčila. Uvidíme sa neskôr. Majte sa.